toy is a bit scary, but you're going to learn a great deal from it. On a card sheet are the various bones of the skeleton, a broomstick. Now these bone parts are printed on a thick card sheet, and then you take one part, cut it out, and then cut all along the outline to make the leg and the foot. Now similarly, you cut all the bones. Some of the body parts, some of the body bones are doubled up. You can see that the rib cage and the skull are doubled up, and so are some of the upper limbs and hand bones. So you fold them into half. These are two single legs, and you apply glue and stick them back to back so that they look the same both from the front and from the back. Now, same thing you do with the hands. Stick them back to back. You can see that the rib cage and the skull are doubled up. Now this is how you place all the bone parts. Now take the rib cage and the skull and apply some glue on the spine and stick a thick broomstick, and then stick the backside of the skull and backbone. Now how do you attach the legs? This is with the help of a needle and a thread. You tie a knot and pull out the long needle, and on the other side you tie another knot. So these knots, they become like hinges, and they enable the limbs to move freely. You can see this. Both the upper and the lower hands and the legs can move very, very smoothly. Now you just hold the broomstick and twirl it, and the acrobat will execute a skeletal dance. In the process of making this, you will learn a great deal about bones, and once you twirl it by centrifugal force, the arms and the legs, they dance. This is all the body parts.